Alright, guys. Russia. Eric has Portugal. Gabe has Nigeria. Chris has Netherlands. Jaime has Mexico. Gabe has Korea. Gabe has Japan. Alex has the Ivory Coast. Eric has Italy. Ron. Thank you. All right, Alex got Ivory Coast. Eric got Italy. Gabe got Iran. Mon got Honduras. And Gabe got Greece. James got Ghana. Guys, I'm just doing a little eBay accounting here, and so if you have any questions, just let me know. Jaime got Ecuador. Croatia. Colombia. Thank you. Where did we leave off? Costa Rica, Colombia, Chile.
Thank you.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I'm going to go to the
Hey, Alex, sorry, man. I just, you can, if you want to send direct, that's fine. I can cancel eBay. I billed you through eBay anyway, just because I was doing that for everybody. It's up to you. But obviously, you don't have to worry about shipping. I billed you with zero shipping, so whatever is easier. You can just, it's only $20, so it's not a big deal. It's like $1.60 or something. I think you got Ivory Coast again, right? I believe that's what you got. Yeah, you got Ivory Coast. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, you have one more to do.
Huh?
You still have one more to do.
Alright,
where are you going?
We're going to eat.
What are you gonna eat?
We're gonna eat stuff that you can eat.
Oh, what? Like
the
spicy Chinese?
Or,
huh?
Mexican.
Oh, well, that's good. Can I say bring me something back later?
Huh?
Where is it?
The East Village.
Oh, well, that's nice.
Huh?
Well, that's good.
I don't see it. Oh, yeah, I told you. You're just gonna wear a t-shirt and a jacket, that's it? And like clothing are
the
matching.
Yeah, this text.
Blue jeans and a gray sweater.
What's your hat?
If I took off my scarf,
Carolina.
The one vest that I have
over,
yeah, they were like, Arizona was like offensively horrible. Like, they had 81 total yards or something. They were like 81 yards passing.
Terrible.
Yeah.
A chaleco matches with
everything. What was the final score?
27-16, only because like Arizona's defense scored, I think.
Okay,
that's
okay.
Crazy.
We'll get down.
Their defense was so good, they almost won them the game.
Yeah.
So who's Carolina playing next week?
I think whoever's the lowest seed, right? So, no.
Whoever's the highest seed.
No, whoever's the highest. No, wait a minute. It just depends on who wins. I think Carolina's the 4 seed, right? For sure. So they will play. It depends on who wins tomorrow. If Dallas wins tomorrow, then they will play Seattle. If Dallas loses tomorrow, then they'll play Green Bay.
Either way, they're playing.
Yeah,
they're probably
going to
lose.
They're probably going to lose. Well, either way, they're going to, you know, Green Bay and Seattle are going to host next week, whoever wins this week. So. We're going to go have some stuff I can eat.
Okay, right now, it's just Dallas.
Alright.
Stop Steve on the pillow board.
Yeah.
I call shotgun.
All right. What can we pull out?
I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey Dave, sorry man, I was sorry Dave. I am breaking at 7:15, so I think that's what I said on the eBay, so it's 7:15, sorry.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm
All right, guys, I'm going to log off for just a minute. I will be right back.